Get a package of two for $10. Mm. Or $5 for one.
Yeah.
Yeah, I guess it really don't matter.
It doesn't matter, still $5 a piece.
The rest of it, you can wait and see how much you have.
That's cute.
Can you get a free hand? Oh, what do you got now for you?
Please. Not like it's a 50-pound bag.
Oh, boy, look at the size of these bags.
Yeah, see the price of them?
I know, I'm just saying, boy, look how big they are. That's all I'm saying. They're huge.
That would last those about a month and a half.
Those are huge.
But we do need laundry soap. Yep. We're almost out.
Okay. I think I have one small thing downstairs on top of that fridge from the Dollar Tree.
You're pretty.
Huh? You mean what, hon?
I was talking to Yvonne.
I was not sleeping.
Yeah, you were yesterday. When me and Yvonne came in here to get her life jacket, you were passed out in the car.
Yeah, I was sleeping, wasn't I?
Mm-hmm. You and Jackie both.
I was tired yesterday. From working all week in the heat all week. I felt so drained yesterday after work.
I didn't even see any in the aisle, did you?
See what?
Laundry soap.
I didn't. We had to have gone by it somewhere else.
Right? That's what I was thinking too.
One lonely watermelon in the box.
And there's four in this box. Only three.
And three in that box. They fold out fast, pretty much. On a hot day like this.
I like to hop
on it. Woohoo! Patriots.
Yeah,
check out
the price.
Yeah, I know. I know. Anything with Patriots is expensive.
Mm-hmm.
Just like my wrestling shirts I have at home. Anything with, back in the day, anything with Stone Cold in them was expensive.
I know.
That's why I only have a couple from back in the day, because they were... I used to have more than that, but they got lost and stuff, but they were expensive. I didn't order, didn't buy many back in the day.
When we were getting the eggs.
Yeah, just don't get those all down by the eggs. Nope, no price on the thing. I'm gonna bet you it's about $14-$15. Because these are double the size of these, so.
Mm-hmm.
Honestly, probably double the price.
Yeah, I think I'll go over.
No matter.
You want me to? I don't think that's a good idea, buddy.
What?
All right, now we're going to get out of here.
Yeah.
Hmm? I'm getting a good view. Getting a good view. That's what I'm doing behind you. You just got a shock. I don't know if you felt it, but I felt it when I took my arm touch yours. Got a static shock from you. Or it might have been me giving it to you, but... Either way, I got the shock.
Okay, so what you want to do is, you saw it when you walked in. There was a little right to your left. There's a little tiny...
give you one cash out.
Beautiful. Look, they had more selection of them here.
Yeah.
Hmm? I'm a pain in your butt?
You're being one, yes.
I'm sorry, I'm not trying to be. I'm walking behind you.
But even that line's long.
Long lines here today.
You want to run out to the car real quick, just in case we need your card?
Huh? Oh, it's left. Yeah, I'll run out and get it real quick. I'll be right back.
We'll be right here in line.
Yep. That door down here. Look to the car now. Let's see, we're at Walmart. Hope everyone's staying cool today. Having a good day.
tip her face too, and I'll buy it.
Yeah.
What kind of puppy are you looking for?
Oh god.
Grab the whole thing.
Do you have a breed in mind?
I want Chihuahua.
Same yeah. as my daughter.
No, because I had a Chihuahua and
listen,
he never barked.
Let me tell you this. Okay,
I know,
are you ready?
Right? Be on my team,
if,
Rich.
If the dog is smaller than my boots, it's not a real dog.
Thank you. Oh god, I love you, Rich.
I have a pit lab.
Huh?
See?
I have
full size dog.
My
yep,
pit lab
my
is 120 pounds.
I'm leaving now before I get jumped.
What? Hold on. Look,
no, that's cool. That's
yeah,
cool.
No,
I mean, if you want a small dog.
This is my dog.
Yeah. No, I mean, if you're happy with small dogs.
And he
dogs,
knows about my dog.
Yeah.
I've told him all about mine.
If you're happy with small dogs, that's all good.
I have
but
a
Chihuahua. Purebred Chihuahuas are hard to find.
They can be.
Ah, that's my Chihuahua. And he never spoke.
No?
Never, ever.
My aunt had one that
but
wouldn't
he
shut
got,
up.
But he died at the
yes!
cancer.
I know.
Like, I could be in the house for hours and it would still bark at me. It's like,
my Chihuahua never did. Now I have a freaking.
You know what Chris used to call Chihuahuas? Football.
That's what we call them.
Because of my dog.
Beautiful.
My dog taught your attack. She's Labrador. She's Retriever. She's Newfoundland. She's Beagle. She's Husky. Oh, yeah. She's a big girl. She weighs
she was fun. She's like, I'm fine.
She weighs 6 pounds. I've had her for 2 years now. Now she's almost 100 pounds.
But if your grandson sees him as a chew toy, that's not my problem.
Just think about that. You could bring your dog to work.
RDP will have fun with him. We're good.
I've had about enough of that. I've been asking for a puppy now for 2 years. And then close as I got to a puppy, you said it.
No, close as I got to a puppy.
Yeah,
but it's your headache.
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
No, just I'm
really looking. I noticed.
Oh, yeah. Yes, he attacks my girl.
He's like 50 pounds and he thinks he's the man.
He attacks my
girl.
Watch
out
for
you,
he gets squished.
Red black. A carton of red black.
I want another Chihuahua.
No, that doesn't go up.
Uh-huh. Yes, a carton of red.
Yeah.
You don't have the,
No, they ain't got the edges. I already looked.
Yeah, they're probably out of the edges.
No, it's discontinued.
Safe thing,
you're awesome. I'm
helping you. Oh,
No, we'll get it when we go to get the stuff.
A lighter? That one, Fuego?
Oh, yeah, you gotta get the lighter. Left all my cigarettes and lighters and everything else at home.
Right on the outside table.
How much?
88.
Yeah, I did. Girlfriend.
Hey, I work it on 8.
Yeah, but she's looking at a husky mix.
She has to get a dog that's in between hers and mine.
Oh, wow.
I give it for you.
It's Minecraft.
Cool.
You gonna get up here and put it in?
Yeah. Yvonne showing you something.
Number on the, I don't love them, but yeah. It's only like my eighth, I think. It's okay. So I looked at it and it said coffee mug right on the corner. And I was like, you're trying to get me fired. I'm like, you're trying to get me set up because it did not say that. I would have known.
Yeah.
So I checked all the bills so I would have seen it. So she was trying to set me up.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Long head. What?
You're a nut.
I'm a nut. No! Well, squirrels are after daddy.
Always.
I wish the squirrels would stop being after daddy.
Over this way, right?
Yeah, straight ahead. You see the roof of the car next to the next to the cart rack, whatever you want to call it. Cart corral or whatever you want to call it then. So I can carry everything in. It's no biggie, I can carry a bunch.
That's not what I meant. I meant to keep it whole.
No wrong button.
Okay, Yvonne, go truck. Climb in. I'll let you put this back window down.
I thought I unlocked it.
You did.